Drake Maverick.
Hello, Mackenzie.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Great. Well, tonight you're in the finals of the NXT Cruiserweight Championship tournament
indeed.
Against El Hijo del Fantasma. How are you feeling?
Well, you've known me over the years. I mean, we've been friends for a long time. How about I interview you this time? How do you think I'm feeling?
I have no idea.
I am feeling absolutely no pressure at all. You know why? Because today's the day. It could be the best day of my life, or it could be the worst day of my life. But you know what? Look, this is what could happen. Tonight, I could be the NXT Cruiserweight Champion. You know what I'm going to do today? This is the first time I've felt no pressure in so long. I'm going to have some cookies. I'm going to have some cookies and catering, the favorite ones I've always looked at, but I never did because of the diet, because I want to get prepared. I always trained. I wanted to be a wrestler. I'm going to have some chocolate cake too. But that's the thing with today. I don't know what's going to happen, and I'm excited. I'm excited because I'm at the NXT casino table. The chips are down. I've got the dice right here. Down it goes. All the chips are down. I don't know what's going to happen today. Hi, cameraman. I can look directly into you today. Because guess what? I don't know what's going to happen today. It could be either the best day of my life or it could be the worst day of my life. But that's the beauty of it. Tonight, we're going to find out.